is destroyed, it's definitely a kind of genocide. And that's why they want to destroy us, because we have that connection. But you know that people are awakening now. That's why they want to destroy us, because we have that connection. But you know that people are awakening now.